To answer the question on crystal orientation on a silicon wafer, I've made here a small demonstration on a 3D model of a silicon wafer. I took a paper and I sketched the wafer on it. You can see the notch, you can see the plane of the 100 and the plane of the 110. 100 is 45 degrees to the notch, the 110 is parallel to the notch. Now there's a family of cuts. I show only a few of them. I don't show all the cuts, I just show a few of them here. So now I remove the paper. Let's see the first cut of the 100. So we have one plane, 100, like this, and we have another plane of 100 cut like this, that when I open it, it looks like this. It's a family of cuts, but I show only a few of them, as I said. So this is the 100. Now for the 110, I also show only two of them. We have a 110, which is parallel to the notch, and 110, which is perpendicular to the notch. The cut that I show here is the one that is parallel to the notch. When I open it, it looks like this. And the last cut that I show, and I show, is the 111. Now the 111 is also, we have one that is parallel to the notch, and 111, which is perpendicular to the notch, but with an angle. So this is how the 111 looks like. Okay, it's parallel to the notch, but with an angle. Okay, so that's it, folks. I hope now it is crystal clear how the silicon crystal orientation on a silicon wafer.